Now, this is not a very good net name for the circuit, so we're going to create our own. You notice now both of them are graphed. V1 is the green line all the way down here, which is 5 volts. And you can barely see it, but this is Vin, which is the 10 volt voltage source.